What's up, everybody? It's your boy ScReW coming at you with another gameplay commentary. I got some Gears of War 3 for y'all today on the map Thrashball. Got some team deathmatch. I'm rolling around with the Nasher and the Hammer Burst. That's all I really roll with. The Nasher is, of course, my favorite gun. I fucking hate the sawed off. That shit is for noobs, in my opinion. Yeah, man, the sawed off is fucking ridiculous. I hate that gun with a fucking passion. The Hammer Burst is my favorite assault rifle. I do use the Lancer every now and then. I never ever use the Retro Lancer. That is another new gun on this game that they need to take off. But the Retro Lancer fucking sucks. I hate that shit. I mean, it does do damage. It does do work. But like I said, it's just a new gun and it's too overpowered and they shouldn't have it on here. So I despise the Retro Lancer and the sawed off on this game. yeah, man. But as you can see, I'm working my way up to the top of the map here, trying to get top control. I believe they just picked up a Digaton. I'm trying to work my way back down here to see if I can go get it from them. But I believe my teammates already mopped them up. But yeah, man, we run through these guys fairly quick because it is a quick match. I just hopped in the game right quick and decided to do a commentary and I'm gonna upload this video for y'all. But it is a quick match. Most of the time I do play ranked match, but this is a quick match. So yeah, man, just playing with a couple buddies and shit off my friends list, and we just trying to do work here. Yeah, but also I want to just fill you guys in more about my channel. I do know in a lot of my videos I do cuss a lot, so if you're not used to that, I do apologize. But I'm gonna tell you right now from the get-go. I mean, I am gonna do what the fuck I want to do on my channel. I'm gonna talk about what the hell I want to talk about, and I'm gonna talk about it in the manner that I want to talk about it. It is my channel, and if you don't like it, you don't have to listen. So I really don't care. Like I said once before, I mean, I do appreciate likes and favorites and subscribers and all that good shit. But, that's not, the goal of my channel. My goal is just to have fun and to meet new people and, just to experience Xbox Live and the social media thing, man. So that's just really my channel goals and what my channel is going to be about. Once again, I am not going to censor. I'm not going to sugarcoat anything. I'm going to, speak about shit the way that I want to speak about it. So, that's just what it is. And, I just wanted to get that out the way because, I know, some people might be like, oh, he's a new commentator and, he cusses a lot and you need to do this and you need to. Well, I don't really care about what you think I need to do because, I'm not trying to be. I'm not trying to be like everybody else. I'm just trying to do my own thing. I'm just trying to, once again, meet new people and experience this social media thing. And just have fun with YouTube, man. And game on my fucking Xbox. That's all, man. So, this first round, would I go 6-1? Like I said, these boys get mopped up pretty quickly. They're pretty garbage, so, we do these boys in. Right now, I think about to rush nades. I don't think I get them though. I might get a kill. but Gears of War is my shit. I will probably get in the Phoenix Landing add-on. I have not got that. Or I believe they're coming out with some more maps, like 4 new maps. I'm not sure the release date on Xbox Live, but I do think they're coming out with 4 new maps for Gears of War 3, and I definitely will be getting those maps as well. As soon as those come out, I'll be uploading some gameplay, probably the same day or the day after the new maps come out, so you guys can look forward to that. if you didn't go check out my last video, definitely go check out my last video. It was a oddball domination game on Team Oddball on Beaver Creek, I think it was. If you missed that video, man, go check it out. And I do appreciate all the any support that I get from anybody. Once again, my channel is new, and this is I am new to this, so I do apologize. I'm kind of just mumbling and rambling on. But, you know, I will get better as time goes on, and I will work at getting better at my commentaries. But once again, I'm just going to do what I feel on my channel. I just want to have fun. So, you know, excuse me. And once again, just don't take the stuff too seriously, guys. This is just for fun. I'll be uploading all type of games. Gears of War, Halo, Call of Duty. Also, all type of single player games I'll probably be uploading. Just like some Let's Play. Maybe even do some tutorials maybe on how to do like certain achievements or something like that. So if you guys have any ideas or suggestions, you can always send me a message on Xbox Live or send me a message on YouTube. But anyways, until next time, it's your boy ScReW, and I'm out this motherfucker.